when you're ready.
Okay, so what track are you doing?
Track number 3.
And what's it called?
If God Was Like Man.
Okay.
If God was like man, what would you do? If God was like man, what would you do? When you this God's plan, you this revelation, this Matthew, Mark, Luke and John. If God was like man, what would you do? If God was like man, what would you do? If God was like man, what would you do? When you kill a brother, rape a sister, rob a neighbor, woman down the road, you set his house on fire. If God was like man, what would you do? You have the Bible to read and to guide you, but you refuse it. You have the hymn with songs to comfort you, but you refuse it. You have the church as a place to worship him. Instead of coming here, you're elsewhere committing sin. But if God was like man, what would you do? If God was like man, what would you do? If God was like man, what would you do? When you this God's plan, you this revelation, this Matthew, Mark, Luke and John. If God was like man, what would you do? Take heed, my brothers and sisters, before the fire burn you. The Almighty doesn't want you to suffer, because he really loves you. But before one of these word passed in the lake of fire, sin a man you'll be cast. If God was like man, what would you do? If God was like man, what would you do? If God was like man, what would you do? When you this God's plan, you this revelation, this Matthew, Mark, Luke and John. If God was like man, what would you do? Jesus is a fountain of life to drink from. Come to clean our drink up. Jesus is a very solid rock to stand on. But Jesus, you must stand up. First, you must tell Satan bye-bye. Look him in the eyes, tell him the reason why. If God was like man, what would you do? If God was like man, what would you do? If God was like man, what would you do? When you kill a brother, rape a sister, rob a neighbor, the poor man down the road, you set his house on fire. If God was like man, what would you do? If God was like man, what would you do? If God was like man, what would you do?